what? I'm also thankful na marami tayong nabisita dito sa Adobo Nation. Uy. Imagine all the places na napuntahan natin and all the food that we shared.
Mm-hmm. That's true. That's true. Amazing. At magpapatuloy pa yan.
Of
and
course.
One of those food adventures we have is with our best friend sa kusina.
So
we know who
naman,
that is.
Yeah. Saan naman tayo dadaling ngayon ni Chef Ron, guys? Saan?
Punta tayo ng Los Angeles where we can have a taste of the offerings of a Pinoy-owned crepery.
Sounds good.
O de, tayo nang mag, Oli.
Eat and run!
Lately, mas excited po ako kapag kang ipini-feature natin dito sa Eat and Run ay isang kababayan natin who owns a food business or restaurant na hindi nagluluto ng mga Pinoy food. Katulad ng crispy pata, lumpiang Shanghai, kaldereta, o pansit bihon o adobo. Nang maiba naman, let's try something else. So, bago ko sabihin na kapamilya, kumusta po kayo? Let's try another one. Bonjour, mes amis, welcome to the French Crepe Company. It's pretty amazing to know na tatlo na po ang branch ng The French Crepe Company. And this one, kung nasaan tayo ngayon, is located here in Hollywood, dito po sa Dolby Theater. Dito po sa commercial complex nila sa Hollywood. Can you imagine, nangangarap akong maging artista dito sa Hollywood. Hindi ako naging artista, pero okay na rin dahil isang kababayan natin ang may-ari ng isang sikat at very successful na restaurant, itong French Crepe Company. And right now, kumain na lang tayo, tigilan na natin ang pag-arte.
Okay, Ron, this is our beef stroganoff with salad on the side.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Umorder po ako ng stroganoff crepe. Ang laki ng crepe actually, ah. Look at this. Wow. May mushroom, may cream. Oh, creamy, gooey, fresh mushrooms inside their crepe. Ang sarap ng crepe kasi yung unang bite ko, mushroom yung nakain ko. And then follow that, check this out. Naroon na yung thinly slices of pork tender beef sa loob. And it's creamy, it has cheese.
And this one is our ham and cheese crepe with salad on the side as well.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ito ang ham and mushroom with cheese cream sauce. Tingnan niyo po. Generous sa ham so far. By just looking at it, I see mushrooms and cheese. Ang sarap. The cheese melts in your mouth as you take another bite on the ham and mushrooms. Pwede siyang breakfast. Pwede siyang lunch, merienda, which I really came here for, and then dinner, of course. This is good. Check this out, mga kapamilya. Tignan nyo naman, oh. This is a dessert for 2 or 4 kung hindi kayo malakas kumain. It's a big crepe, folded, and then look what's inside. I see banana, I see kiwi, I see grapes, I see strawberries, see mango, of course. Ang sarap. Nakakatuwang isipin na mixing butter, flour, milk turns into this blank canvas and you can pretty much add anything you want. I had the ham and cheese, I have the stroganoff, and now I'm having dessert. All using the same base ingredient, crepe. Busog na busog ako at nasarapan talaga ako sa The French Crepe Company. Ituloy po natin ang kwentuhan sa Chef Ron Bilaro Facebook page. Meanwhile, maraming salamat kay Abby ng Flawless Faces and Skincare sa Hercules, California, Dr. Tina Sagil and Penny Spa ng Chicago, and Miss O ng O Skincare. Ito po si Ron Bilaro, ang best friend nyo sa kusina. Until next time, please join me again on another exciting and flavorful segment dito po sa Eat and Run. Until then, bon appetit!